think that realism is a style. I think it's more of a tool that you could use when you want to convey something in the themes that you're dealing with in a painting. It was July 2nd. I was on tour, and I just got done with a long bus ride. And we had a few hours sleep in Milwaukee. And I was going to go to sound check, and I was at the restaurant. And something in me just told the waiter, just bring me the best gin and tonic you can make. And he brought this out, and the colors were so vivid. It was just, it was an amazing lunch. It's like all the details of realism give you a center that your eyes can hang on, and it gives you a definite feeling of a location. Show you breakfast in bed.